All right, so just right down there, that way, I just caught a catfish. Could not get it on camera, unfortunately. I wish I would have caught it because it hit so sudden. Didn't expect to catch anything. It hit right at shore. Really not a good area. Very crowded with bushes and all that. So I wasn't expecting to take more than a few casts, but like my third cast, I got my biggest catfish ever. So I'll show you soon. Let's see if we can get bass. I'm actually hunting for bass. Fishing for bass. Sorry that you guys fell over. I'm really trying to make it convenient for you guys. Well, not for you guys, but me to watch later on. And I guess whoever else does, because I want to make this into mini movies, you know what I'm saying? I love fishing. I always have experiences. So I decided to start recording them. Mostly for me, but for whoever wants to enjoy too. Let's get them. big fish out there. Oh shit. Another catfish. Oh, catfish number two. Look at them. Second one, I think it's a different kind. Just put them back.
What the hell, bro?
Nigga wants to get in that water. All right. So technically, I have caught four catfish in my life. Those two are the biggest one I've ever caught. I've never caught any catfish bigger than that. The other ones were tiny, probably about a foot long. Those were probably like at least 2 feet long. They're fighters. I would have, like I said, I never caught one. I don't think I've ever had one in my line. If I did, I never caught them, you know, I never saw it. It's not my line. So yeah, those are two of my biggest catfish I've ever caught. And they fight strong, so I'm not here for catfish. I want to catch bass, but if the catfish want to bite, I'm not saying no, because I'm enjoying those fights, bro. I am. There's some tiny fish messing with my bait, but I don't want them. I want the big ones. Enjoy your fishing, man. But when there's a will, there's a way. I'm probably gonna take another 2 casts, maybe 3. Cause it's tight in here like usual. A lot of the spots I've been in today have been very tight. But this is obviously this spot and down another maybe 20, 40 yards, I would say, where I've been nailing the catfish. And I've been seeing some big fish jump, so I'm assuming they're catfish too. So if I can get one more, it'd be cool. No. I might have to snap this one. Well, amigos, I said the sushi rope for this trip. I'm going home.